our selection of 1,100. So it's a nice selection, but a little drop in the bucket. And then we do wines that are better for summer. So, you know, a little bit lighter style. I know there's a sparkling Sauvignon Blanc, so some things that would go along with the warm weather, which is fitting for this weekend. And the proceeds, we do these, we do several fire department events, and it's nice for them because the money is not earmarked for a certain use. So each department can choose what their needs are at the moment and then put the money towards that. We sponsor the event, so if you go to one of the fire departments and buy a $20 ticket, that $20 goes right to the fire department to use as they see fit. So, you know, it's a nice fundraiser, and I think it's always nice. I think the fire departments enjoy being out with the public. We get to meet them. They're really